The Concrete Representational Abstract, or CRA model, also known as Concrete Pictorial Abstract, is a three-stage method of teaching mathematical concepts that provides students with hands-on activities that allow them to understand a concept before using or memorizing the algorithms. The first stage in this model is known as Concrete. During the Concrete stage, students interact and manipulate three-dimensional objects. This interaction will assist students in understanding the concept instead of simply having them solve the algorithm. Here, students use algebra tiles as a way to develop their understanding of the algebraic concept known as completing the square. The manipulatives begin pieced together to form a rectangle. Students must rearrange the pieces, adding unit squares where necessary, in order to create a square. At this stage, it is important that students are given multiple opportunities to play with the manipulatives. They should be encouraged to seek out and consider patterns in the process that may emerge. The second stage in this model is referred to as either representational or pictorial. During the representational stage, students use two-dimensional objects, for example pictures, to represent the problems. These pictures may be presented to them by the teacher, through the curriculum used in class, or the students may draw their own representations of the problem. Here, students create their own pictures to represent the algebra tiles and how they manipulated them. At this point, the students, facilitated by the teacher, determine what patterns and processes emerged as they rearranged the algebra tiles. Guided questions are a great way to help illuminate the algorithm hidden within the diagram. The third and final stage of this model is referred to as abstract. The abstract stage requires students to complete the algorithm without any concrete or representational assistance. Here, students apply the algorithm inherent in the patterns and processes they explored during the concrete and representational stages. Students use mathematical symbols and notation to demonstrate how to solve a completing the square problem in purely algebraic terms. As with any new material, students should be provided with multiple opportunities to practice and to develop a deeper understanding of the concept being taught. For the concrete representational abstract model to be most effective, teachers should ensure that they 1. Model the concepts at each stage, 2. Use a variety of manipulatives, and 3. Are careful that they do not rush through the stages. Done thoughtfully, the concrete representational abstract model provides students with the opportunity to gain a solid understanding of underlying mathematical concepts through hands-on learning activities that lay a foundation for more abstract thinking.